from the first equation, right? R naught is equals to 1 plus alpha into T1 by, that is R1. From the second equation, that is R naught is equals to, right, R naught is equals to R naught is equals to R1 by 1 plus alpha into, that is T1. From the second equation, that is once again R naught is equals to, that is R2 by 1 plus alpha into T2. Now, here in this case, therefore, from the first equation, R0 is equals to R1 by 1 plus alpha into T1. From the second equation also, R0 is equals to R2 by 1 plus alpha into T. LHS R0. Therefore, from these two equations, R1 by 1 plus alpha into T1 is equals to R2 by 1 plus alpha into T2. On cross multiplication, that is R1 into 1 plus alpha into T2 is equals to R2 into 1 plus alpha into T1. Therefore, that is R1 plus, that is R1 alpha into T2 is equals to R2 plus R2 into alpha into T1. Now, here R1 minus R2 is equals to R2 alpha into T1 minus R1 alpha into T2. Now, here, that is R1 minus R2 is equals to alpha is getting common, that is R2 T1 minus R1 into T2. Therefore, alpha is equals to, that is R1 minus R2 by R2 T1 minus R1 T2. Therefore, alpha is equals to rearranging R2 minus R1 by, that is R1 T2 minus R2 T1. This is also temperature coefficient of resistance formula. Right, here there is a formula. Alpha is equals to R2 minus R1 by R1 into T2 minus T1. Here is also, there is a formula, that is alpha is equals to R2 minus R1 by R1 T2 minus R2 T1. Now, here alpha is, suppose alpha is R2 minus R1, R1 T2 minus R2 T1. Suppose here resistance is the property of the specimen. Right, if the specimen is a conductor, temperature is increased, the resistance is also increased. If the specimen is a semiconductor, as the temperature is increased, the resistance is decreased. As the temperature is increased, the resistance is also increased. Then the temperature coefficient of resistance is alpha plus alpha. As the temperature is increased, resistance is decreased, temperature coefficient of resistance is negative. Therefore, for conductors, temperature coefficient of resistance is positive. So for semiconductors, temperature coefficient of resistance is negative.